Hello, everybody. Austin here. I wish I didn't have to downgrade back to the 360 because it seems to be having several aneurysms, kind of like Elgato. But, you know, guess I have to, really. Oh, that brings back memories. Loud, please. Take me away. No, take me with you. No, I don't want to be murdered by the flood. What the hell? That's a bit eerie. Health and ammo. Hi, friends. That was uncalled for. I know you want to hurt me. That's not nice.
Hey, Austin.
I guess the Covenant crashed here too. It's kind of odd because they're the motherfuckers who shot us down. More than likely, at least. To my knowledge, Flood don't have access to big fucking guns. Or some kind of like magnet ray or whatever. Do your little rolly thing. Hi there, friend. All right. Huh. Anything around here? Huh. Can I actually, like... What's up here? If I can actually... Oh, dude, stop it with that shit. You can totally get up there. You got this, Chief. Well, there was some invisible shit. Hey, I'm invisible. Marine gunfire. and marine explosions. Hello? There's no possible way they just vanished like that. This is what makes this level a little bit eerie. Is you see what seems to be friendlies or enemies, and then they're just not there. Huh. At least that's what constantly bugged me when I played it when I was like stupid young. And I see a bunch of you, which is why most of you are dead. All that took was one clip. Come on. Bitch. If I can't shoot you, I'll blow you up. Bitch. I don't want to go down there yet. I don't really know if I can get anywhere else. Let's see. God damn it. Let's see what this place used to look like. Wow. That's what used to creep me out when I was 6 years old. Maybe even younger. Fuck. I'm constantly hitting the wrong button. Wasn't there another door over here? But of course, that's locked. To be completely honest, all these locked doors in like 90% of this game makes me want to just adventure at all. Like, find me a way to open all of the locked doors, and I will be happy as fuck. Huh. Hi there, friend. That was over fast. Ugh. Itchy head. I believe this blood is completely out of place. They barricaded themselves and all died. I would too if I were here. What? I've never seen these, like, gems before. I mean, I know what they're for, but I've never seen them. Huh. Why did I just hear a gun cock? Because I know it wasn't mine.
Stay back! Stay back! You're not turning me into one of those things! I'll blow your brains out! Get away from me!
I'm a friend.
Freaks, I won't be like you. I'll die first. Find your own hiding place. The monsters are everywhere. Play dead. That's what I did. Play dead. They took the live ones. Oh, God, I can still hear them. Monsters.
This is one of the things that especially bugged me. Don't shoot me. I'm a friend. That's why I'm not shooting you. You're just wasting ammo for protecting yourself from the flood. What in God's name could have caused this? Because I know they don't have RPGs down here. And I know Johnson wasn't down here, so I wonder who Sarge was. Oh, this is... That down there is just the way I came. Ammunition! Somebody was angry. Knocking down this door like a fucking beast. See what I mean? Locked door. See? We will never adventure this room. That is frustrating. Wonder which one this guy was. Ooh. Cutscene. What was that? Just a little on edge. Hello. Jenkins.
Why do we always have to listen to this old stuff, Sarge?
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you, grunts, what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, if the Covenant want to wipe out this particular part of my history, That's fine by me.
Yeah, better it than us. You ask them real nice next time you see them, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go, go, go! Stay close, Jenkins. Mendoza, move it up. Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir.
Okay, let's move.
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident, you know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant? Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir, but it looks like these Covenant worked pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir. Bad feeling about this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain
something.
Stark, did you hear?
What's going on, soldier?
He's got contact! Blast them! They're not Covenant! They're just tearing through us! What the...
Oh, no! Corporal! Do you copy? Over! Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But...
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge,
order.
Sarge! Listen!
What is that?
Where's that coming from,
Everywhere.
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Mira!
Hold still! Hold still! Let him have it!
Sergeant, we're surrounded.
God damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, Sarge!
Don't even think about it, Marine.
What is it, Coco?
Get back here, Marine! That's an order!
Jenkins!
Someone was angry. Now here's the funny thing. He had a camera. Oh wait, no, this isn't Jenkins, is it? Oh fuck. One little pile of these guys is the imminent death of a whole firing squad, and I've not really lost any of my shields. That's a bit sad. I mean, let's be honest here. Oh, that is fucking ridiculous. Fuck. Now, Jesus, fuck. Not gonna lie, this part used to scare the ever-living fuck out of me. Yo, get off me! I'm dead. How long has it been? 10 minutes? Now I have to go through all that again. Come on. It's a rather slow burn. This is a bit stupid. Fuck. At least it clears out a hefty amount of them all at once. These are all elite bodies. They're... Whatever happened... Like, What's-His-Face said that they took firing squad. Where are the Marines? These are all elites. Do I just leave now? Are these just empty rooms? Huh. Take the ammo from that gun. Huh. Oh, there's another one. Another two. Wow, they're actually starting to fuck me up a bit. Let my shields come back, if you don't mind. Uh-oh. Covenant's getting fucked. Let me get out of here. Damn checkpoints. Let's see. Only two doors. Okay. Trust me, guys, I'm not your only problem. You should honestly leave me be. I'm gonna be totally honest. I am not even close to your worst issue, and I will take that shit. This is like some zombie apocalypse rules going on right here. So, I wonder what this thing is. Fuck, I already missed. Huh. Die, please. Alright, this is the elevator, right? Okay. Tell you what, why don't you just possess all these corpses and I'll take care of you that way. This makes it easier for both of us. Maybe I can train him. Oh, hi there. They're the Marines. Ow. One barricaded doorway. Huh. Now I need a health kit. Faulty bridge. Alright. Troops! That are all dead, so it doesn't matter. Okay. Can I get over there? Uh-oh. Ah! Bitch. Didn't think that worked. All right. Come on. I'm coming, soldier. If I can ever find that shotgun ammo. That assault rifle, which I could still use. I guess there's a jammed door up there. Well then. Oh, they got him. I guess that pistol wasn't enough. Is there an unlocked door down here now? No? I'll take that. Oh, there he is. Bitches. Who'd have thought the Flood had the brains to learn how to reload and fire guns, too? Oh, wait, no, that sound was just the bridge. I thought it was a jammed door. Guess not. Do-do-do. That's one. Where am I going? Was that a door? How long has it been? 30? What? Fuck! I missed. God damn it. Wow, I'm getting fucked now. Huh, great. I need a health kit. Go fuck yourself. Alright, both these doors are jammed and or locked. Oh, they're upstairs. He's not. Which means I can steal his ammo if I need it. Oh! Huh. Come on. Health kit, let's go. Bitch! I need a shotgun! There you go! Health and shells! That's what I'm talking about. Now, I need a way up. That's supposed to be locked, but the door got kicked in. So, that's cool. Hi! Damn it. Uh-oh. Hi there. Ow. Ow. Stop that. That hurt. I probably just added like another 20 minutes to the video. Huh.
This is Echo 419. Chief, is that you? I lost your signal when you disappeared inside the structure. What's going on down there? I'm tracking Wolf and all
Marines! Hello, friends! Where's Keys? Where's Keys? Nobody kill each other this time. Ow. Yeah, no shit. What are you doing all the way back here? Throwing grenades to kill the little spore guys? That's a bit stupid. Hi, friend. Where are the, No! No grenades! Please! Just get yourself fucking killed! Is this the Pelican crash site? What the hell is this? Nobody get yourselves killed now. God damn it. Sentinels. Oh, wait, they're helping.
Greetings. I am the monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.